Well, everyone, today we'll show you how to integrate Python into Kotlin. Let's get started. First, create a new project, select MainActivity and name it Python Kotlin. Choose a minimum SDK of 21 and create a new project. After creating a project, open first file and extract these lines from the official documentation. Then open the second file and insert the following lines from the official documentation. If you plan to use an emulator, insert this line into the gradle file. If not, insert these lines. Synchronize the project. Next, go to app directory, create a new directory with name Python. Create a new file with name Interpreter.py. Copy this code into that file. The website with this code will be in description. In the timeout variable, you need to specify how long your code can run, Python code. After that, open MainActivity. Let me explain this code. In this variable, we have the Python code that we will execute. It is quite simple, but you can change it to your code. In these lines, we initialize Python. In these two lines, there will be output of your program in a separate sort. In these lines, I take to run our code asynchronously. In these lines, I also asynchronously receive all the output of the Python code and display it in the type field. Well, let's test it. Something went wrong. So yeah, I forgot to display text in text view in second file. Let's change it. Everything is great, let's run. Everything was fine. All links with source code will be in description. Thank you, goodbye.